I'm here in this supported living for I don't know how long, but there isn't any treatment going on, no medical treatment, no therapy. So all that's happening is I'm being housed and fed. So I'm wondering if that's all that's going to happen. Is there no plan for me to make a recovery? Am I expected to automatically recover by myself? With no assistance. Is that the plan? So I need to find out.